doing here?
Trying not to be scared. And let me tell you, it's not going well.
Well, my name's Pete Crudgeon. I'm the caretaker of this theater, and I don't need strays hanging about causing trouble.
Stray? Where? Like, sorry, man, but the Queen asked us to help solve this crime.
The Queen? Oh, fine. Just try not to mess up the place.
Hey, that's a pretty fancy mop bucket you got there.
Yeah, I invented it myself. I'm pretty good with electronics. But I have to be the caretaker of this theater because my dad did it, and his dad before him.
Why aren't you home with your family? It's Christmas Eve.
This theater is my home.
Sounds kinda lonely.
Look, if you don't mind, I've got a job to do. Then I'm going to eat some beans. Now leave me alone.
Beans for Christmas?
Sounds good to me.
Look out, Scoob! Look up there on the catwalk! I hate to say it, but we better get up there if we want to solve this mystery.